passengers. Hooky and Goron. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, we're ready to play the game, so let's start off our contestants with the minute and a half of sweep time. There it is. And now somebody's going to get a chance at 10 seconds and a cash bonus, so get your hands on your buzzers. A penny for your thoughts about sun and skin care helps you find this product. Christine?
Copper Tone.
That's it. This product's metallic name is Copper Tone. All right, now, Julie, let's see if you can go out there and find that Copper Tone suntan lotion with our sticker on it. Do it fast. Go!
Come on, Julie! Come on, Julie! Come on, Julie!
Come on, Julie!
Get him, Julie!
Yes. Yes, you did it! Yep, under 20 seconds, that means it's $100 added onto your total. Congratulations! Okay, you can rest and relax for a minute, Julie, while we find out who our other players are. Isela, how do you know Erica?
We go to school together at Southwestern College.
And where is that, Erica?
It's in San Diego.
In San Diego. What are you studying there?
I'm studying to be a public administrator.
All right. And Isela, how about you?
I'm studying criminal justice.
To be?
A peace officer.
A peace officer.
Yes.
Oh, good. Good. I like that. And Liz, how do you know Noelle?
Noelle's my roommate.
And are you going to school, Noelle?
Yes, I am, at University of California, Los Angeles.
And what are you studying there?
History and education.
All right, and Liz, what are you studying there?
I study art.
Okay, Julie, how do you know Christine?
This is my wonderful sister-in-law.
Oh, that's nice to hear. Christine, what do you do?
Full-time mother and housewife of two.
Good for you. And Julie?
I'm a courier for an overnight service delivery.
All right, you ready to play the game?
Yeah!
That's good. It's time for our first player to try and pick up some extra time. So, partners, we'll see you all in a little bit. Now, I would like you three to look at these fruits and vegetables, please. We have rutabagas, cabbage, pineapples, bananas, rhubarb, and cantaloupes. Now, according to the Dictionary of American Slang, each has a special meaning. I'm going to read a description. You tell me which item I'm talking about, okay? When describing strange behavior, you might say a person is going... Erica?
Bananas.
Let's see. They're going bananas. All right. Now, the leaves of this vegetable usually refer to paper money. Christine?
Cabbage.
Let's find out. Yep, cabbage it is. Men in the American military refer to this fruit when speaking about hand grenades. Christine?
Pineapples.
Is it? It is. And they are. Here's the last one. When it's not baked in a pie, this red vegetable... Noelle?
Rhubarb?
Let's find out. That's it. When it's not baked in a pie, this red vegetable is used to describe a loud, noisy argument. All right, so we have Erica with a minute and 40, Noelle with a minute and 40, Christine in the lead with 2 minutes. Hey, stick around. We're coming right back with another mini sweep. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, let's run our second mini sweep. Get your hands on your buzzers. If you feel like snacking each time your phone jingles, it's time to... Liz?
Pringles.
That's it. Open up a stacked can of Pringles. Good for you, Liz. There's 10 seconds. Noelle, hurry up out there. Find the Pringles with our tag on it. And go! Under the wire, just under 20 seconds. We're going to add $100 to your sweep total. Congratulations. our day. Now, partners, we will see you all a little bit later. And if you three would look at these items over here, please. We have a 12-ounce box of Nilla wafers, a 14.8-ounce box of Hostess Ding Dongs, and a 7.5-ounce box of Betty Crocker Incredibites. Now, which of these three do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. I think it's one, two, or three. Lock in your answer. You'll get 10 seconds of sweep time if you're correct. If all three of you are correct, you'll each get 30 seconds of sweep time. Liz, which one did you think sells for over $3?
I chose number two, those Ding Dongs.
All right. Julie, how about you?
I chose number three, the Incredibites.
All right. Isella?
The Incredibites, number three.
You also like the Incredibites, okay. And let's see, the product up here that does sell for over $3 is... It's the Ding Dongs. They go for $3.39. So, Liz, you got the Ding Dongs. You get the 10 seconds. Congratulations. All right, now we're going to play our Snack Attack movie game. I want you to buzz in when you think you know the film that I'm talking about, okay? In 1989, James Bond returned in the form of actor Timothy Dalton. And this time, Agent 007 had a license to... Liz.
Kill?
That's it. In 1994, production got underway to remake this classic 1947 Christmas movie that starred young Natalie Wood as a child who doesn't believe in Santa Claus. Tell us on what number street that movie... Liz?
42nd Street?
No. Isella?
Miracle on 34th Street?
34th Street, yes. Okay, here's our last question. There's a taste test attached to this one, so listen very carefully. In 1991, Disney released a cartoon using the voices of Robbie Benson as the male lead and Angela Lansbury as a teapot. Isella.
The Little Mermaid?
No. It was Liz.
Beauty and the Beast?
That's the one. It was also the first animated feature to earn an Oscar nomination for Best Picture and told the classic tale of a lovely lady and one big hairy guy. All right, now, Liz, I told you there was a taste test attached to that, so come on over here. All right, now, Liz, if you've been playing our Snack Attack movie game, we want you to taste test a very popular chocolate candy bar with almonds. Go ahead. Now, by the way, we've cut it up and we've scraped off the name so you don't know what it is. Take a taste, or two, or three, or as much as you want. Getting a feel for it there. You got it jangling around your taste buds. You want some more? You want to taste some more?
Okay.
All right. Okay. Now, for $50, can you tell me the name of this chocolate bar?
It's Hershey's with almonds.
No, it's not Hershey's with almonds. I'm going to give you another chance, though. Now, for $25, can you tell me, is this a Ghirardelli chocolate bar or is this a Cadbury roast almond bar?
What was the first one?
The first one was, it's either a Ghirardelli candy bar or a Cadbury roast almond bar.
A Cadbury roast almond bar.
It was the Ghirardelli bar. I'm sorry, but you did get 10 seconds. Congratulations. Okay, it's time for the round robin game, so let's get your partners up here. All right, there's 60 seconds at stake here. Partners, stand by. You'll be up next. I'm going to give you five clues about a product. All you have to do is tell me what that product is. Okay, here's the first one. Oval container. Women's. Julie.
Legs pantyhose.
You bet. Okay, James. Sneeze relief. Ultra soft. Noelle.
Puffs.
Puffs is what it is. Okay, James. Cupful. 100% Colombian. Mr. Blank and Mr. Blank. Two initials. Coffee. Cupful. 100% Colombian. Mr. Blank and Mr. Blank. Two initials. Coffee. S&W Coffee. Okay, nobody got that change. Heat up. Red and white cans. Cream of mushroom. Noelle.
Campbell soup.
That's it, James. Overeating. Original. Speedy. Liz.
Quick.
Nope. Relief. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Julie.
Alka-Seltzer.
Yes, okay, James. James. Here's the last one. Complete. Daily. Kit. Noelle.
Centrum.
Nope. Kids. Little Fred's and Barney's. Erica.
Oh, the Flintstones, vitamins.
Oh, yes. Yes, it is a Flintstones vitamin. All right, so we have Isela and Erica with 2 minutes. Liz and Noelle have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And $100 you picked up in the mini sweep. Julie and Christine have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And the $100 you picked up in the mini sweep. Who's going to run the big sweep for us? Isela, Julie, and Liz, don't go anywhere. When we come back, you're going to see our players running wild through the aisles for their chance to win $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by
Jolly Rancher Candy. It's fat-free and fabulous. Available in three different flavor assortments. Jolly Rancher Candy, the great taste of fruit. Knows Better the Spray, relief without addictive drugs. And Knows Better the Gel that soothes with lanolin and aromatic vapors. From Lee.
Back. Now it's time for our big sweep. Team number one, Liz and Noelle, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Woo! Julie and Christina, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Woo! And Isela and Erica, you have 2 minutes.
Yay!
Okay, take a look. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Now remember, the faster you shop, the more money you will make. Fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are our big money makers in today's big sweep. We have something new out there in the market. One of my favorite things, it's frozen yogurt. Now, there are four flavors that are available. There's triple fudge chocolate and vanilla bean dream, sweet peachy peach, and berry berry raspberry. Now, all I'm going to ask you to do is bring back some yogurt. However, I want you to bring back a mix of just three of those flavors. So, on the bottom, I want sweet peachy peach. Then in the middle, I want you to put some berry berry raspberry, and I want you to top it off with the triple fudgy chocolate. You bring that back to me exactly the way I asked for it, I'll add $250 to your sweep total. Also, don't forget, we've got that candy for $100, the coffee for $100, and the special bonuses worth up to $250. Now, as always, the team whose runner is able to sweep up the most money in merchandise and bonus items wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000. Okay, ready? The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Liz will take off. On your mark. Get set. Go, Liz.
Okay, Liz is today's first shopper on Supermarket Sweep. Let's see how much of a lead she can build up before Team 2 starts. She hit the meat section and starts loading in our expensive cuts of beef. How many will she go for? Sure, her limit of 5. And what's next? Oh, no hams. It's considered a meat. But turkeys are fine. Now it's Julie's turn. She seems to be following in Liz's footsteps. Let's check it out. Same thing. Go for the beef. While Julie's doing that, who finished up at the meat counter and is now going for yogurt? Yes, it's Liz. Good. She starts with a sweet peachy peach on the bottom. What's next? Raspberry. And who's next? Isela of Team 3. She has a lot of catching up to do. Let's see how she'll get started. Oh, not a bad choice. Each of these giant containers of Mazola go for over $17. 5 of those give her a start of over $85. But Liz is about to earn $250. She gets the last flavor we need, the chocolate. Oops, she knocked over an empty container. Oh, good. She picked it up to avoid a penalty. Nice going, Liz. Hey, who's grinding a bag of coffee? Okay. That's Julie of Team 2. And while she's trying to earn $100 with her left hand, she's picking up some extra change with her right. How's that coffee doing? Well, it's worth a look. Isela's also worth a look. She's getting super-sized cans of Planters worth $10 each. Next, the astronauts' favorite drink, Tang. They're also worth $10 each. But now we step up into bigger money as Liz grabs our honey-baked ham. They're worth anywhere from $20 to $25 a piece. That'll sweeten her score. There's Julie. And look, the peach flavor is going in first, just like David asked for. That was Isola's partner yelling, come on, come on, come on. But be reasonable, Erica. Watching the sweep is one thing. Doing the shopping is another. Julie's still working the yogurt machine, and she's up to flavor two, the berry, berry raspberry. Liz grabs today's first bonus. I don't care what it's called. It looks like part of a space shuttle to me. Hats off to Julie. She's been one patient yogurt customer. She's after the third and final flavor, the triple fudgy chocolate. Talk about chocolate. Isola comes up with a giant box of Oreos and races back to her partner. That should make Erica happy. This should make Julie happy. She settles the chocolate into the container and finally reaches for the lid to seal everything up. But hold it. She needs a bit more chocolate, so it's back to the dispenser for one more pump. And that extra effort means $250. And Liz is giving it her best shot right up to the bell.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny Gilbert. All right, the checkers are standing by. They're going to add all this up. Let us know which of these teams has the highest total. That's the team that's going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash that's hidden out there. So stick around. You start unloading, everybody.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Promotional consideration provided by...
It's America's favorite jelly bean, Jelly Belly, in a variety of mouth-watering flavors of the original gourmet jelly bean, Jelly Belly. Spencer's Infant and Children's Wear, 100% American-made for over 68 years. Now proudly endorsed by country artist Susie Luxinger.
All right, we're back with Supermarket Sweep. Now, the checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. All we have to do is hit the total buttons. We will find out who won the big sweep. Okay, Stella and Erica, let's find out how much that bonus is worth.
$100.
Okay, now we add that to all your groceries, and it gives you a grand total today of $530. Now, Julie and Christine, you've got some yogurt there. Let's see, is it in the order I wanted it? Yes, it is. Okay, that's $250. You ground some coffee. That's another $100. You picked up $100 in the mini sweep earlier in the game. Now, we add all of your groceries to that. It gives you a grand total today of $772. That puts Julie and Christine in the lead. Now, Liz and Noel, you got some yogurt too? Let's see.
Yeah,
that's exactly the way I wanted it. That's $250. You picked up $100 in the mini sweep earlier in the game. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$200.
$200 for that. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $772, you win the game. If not, Julie and Christine do. Let's see, your grand total with your groceries is... $1,117. Liz and Noel win the game. Thank you all. You are terrific. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, you too. All right. I think you're really going to dance if you win the $5,000, okay? It's out there. You have a minute to do it and three clues to help you out. Now, before we begin, you chose bonus envelope number one, so here's your first clue. After some strenuous exercise at Lamaze, an expectant mom might crave an ice-cold dish of creamy...
English coin to buy the packet of fixings for making a spicy stew. English coin. Pound. Pound. English coin to buy a packet of fixings for making a spicy stew.
A spicy stew.
Pound.
Read it.
Wait. You won't need this English coin to buy the packet of fixings for making a spicy stew. English coin. Sue, I don't know. Soup starter.
English coin.
Just run through. Spicy.
was hard. Well, let's see here. You won't need this English coin to buy the packet of fixings for making a spicy stew. Well, an English coin is a shilling.
Oh, shilling.
Shilling and chili powder is what we were looking for. Hey, listen, you got one. That's $200. You had a great sweep. You have a grand total today of $1,317. Oh, congratulations. That is David Ruprecht saying goodbye to the supermarket sweep. Listen, the next time you're at the checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on supermarket sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by the new Hoover Steam Vac. Washes carpet fibers with hot tap water and cleaning solution. Also great for deep cleaning stairs and car interiors. From Hoover. Archway, the good food cookie. Delivered fresh to your store. Taste the difference Archway bakes and taste the difference freshness makes. Archway, the good food cookie.
Coming up, watch as two teams match wits in the ultimate test of Super Mall knowledge. It's Shop Till You Drop, next. Tonight at 9, a wife and mother is torn between her love for her husband and her love for another man. Kate Jackson stars in The Silence of Adultery, a Lifetime original movie.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.